हेलो स्टूडेंट, दिस इज़ आवर चैप्टर नंबर 3, द रिवर वैली सिविलाइजेशन, इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन। इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव कंप्लीटेड ऑलमोस्ट ऑल द टॉपिक्स। इन टुडेज क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट द सील्स। सील्स आर द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट फाइंडिंग्स ऑफ द इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन। सील्स इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग ऑफ इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन। एज Many as 2000 seals have been recovered from various Indus Valley sites. These seals were made in different sizes and shapes. These seals are of different size and different shapes. However, most of the seals were small, flat, rectangular, square or oblong shape. The seals are of different shape. Some of are small, some are flat, some are rectangular shape, square, etc. Some were circular in shape too, like our coins. Some are in circular in shape. The Pashupati seal is steel seal. Steel till seal that was discovered at the Mohenjo-daro archaeological site. And that seals are discovered at the Mohenjo-daro archaeological site of the Indus Valley civilization. That seal are Pashupati seals are discovered at Mohenjo-daro sites. Clay steel or terracotta, soapstone, copper, etc. bearing figures of animals such as unicorn, humped bull, goat, tiger, elephant, etc. Trees implements, human figures or natural scenes have been discovered. Many terracotta models were either used as toy or objects of worship. You can see some seals of Indus Valley civilization in the picture. Seals are the important source of information regarding social, economic, cultural and religious life of the Indus Valley civilization. We can see that the seals, with the help of seals, the importance of socio-economic, cultural and their religious life. They throw light on belief, artistic skills, trade contacts, as well as dress and ornaments of the Indus Valley people. The seal describe all the things of the Indus Valley people. Recreation. Instead of outdoor activities, Indus Valley people preferred to spend their time in indoor activities, like they love to do dancing, they love to do singing or playing games like chess, dice, etc. for recreation. The child mainly play with a variety of toys like rattles, whistles, birds, cards, etc. Now the writings. The Indus Valley people had developed the art of writing in the form of pictographic script. With the help of pictographic skill, they have developed the art of writing, but it has not been deciphered so far, and therefore continues to puzzle scholars and historians every today. The tablet showing dancing girl on the right side. Now the religion. The Indus Valley people did not worship God in temple. They did not worship gods in the temple. However, they believe in female and male energies. They believe in the female and male energies. Many discovered statues and seals bearing figures of Mother Goddess Shakti and the picture of Lord Shiva as Pashupati. Substantiate their belief in such energies. First, a statue of the harvest goddess, and second, the goddess of fertility. Now, in these statues and seals, the mother goddess Shakti have been adorned with many ornaments, and her headgear looks like a fan. The worship of goddess implies that the Harappan people believe that the female energy was the source of all creation. They know that the female energy is the source of all the creation available ऑल अराउंड. सो दे बिलीव इन मेल एंड फीमेल एनर्जीज. इन वन ऑफ द डिस्कवर्ड सील लॉर्ड शिवा और रुद्र इज सीन हैविंग थ्री विजिबल फेसेस एंड टू हॉर्न्स. इन द सील वी हैव डिस्कवर्ड दैट द लॉर्ड शिवा हैव थ्री विजिबल फेसेस एंड टू हॉर्न्स. ही इज शोन सिटिंग इन अ योगिक पॉस्चर प्लेसिंग वन फुट अबव अनदर लाइक ही इज यू द गॉड means the Lord Shiva is doing yoga, having one foot above the another in the yoga posture. He is surrounded by some animals and he is surrounded by some animal. The worship of Lord Shiva as Pashupati implies that the Harappan people also believe in the male energy. However, it is not clear whether the people worship animals surrounding the gods as deities or as vehicles of the gods. It is not clear till now. And goddess. Some animals like tiger, goat, bull and rhinoceros have been seen surrounding the god. Two deer appears at the feet of the god on various seals. On the various seals, two deers are appeared on the god's feet. The pigeon was the only bird to be worshipped by them, while people was the only tree to be worshipped as the holy tree by these people, by the people of Indus Valley civilization. Only worship the tree people and only worship the bird pigeon. Animal like humped bull, elephant, rhinoceros and serpent were considered sacred and worshipped by them. Some statues have shoot marks at their bases, which indicates that the burning of incense as a part of the religious ritual. At present, only one, the great bath at Mohenjo-daro, is widely thought to have been so used as a place of ritual purification. So student, that's all from this class. The rest topic we will discuss in the next class. If you have any problem regarding this topic or any topic, previous topic of this chapter, you can ask me. Thank you student. Thank you for listening.